Hello and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to review this BJT circuit and find the value of R1 while voltage collector to emitter is 6 volt, VBE base to emitter is 0.7 volt and beta for this transistor is 100. Here in the bottom you see the simplified version of this circuit. So we have VBE voltage base emitter here and we have this R2 and negative 1 volt here and positive 5 volt here. And here you see the common grounded point. For simplicity, we can call this current IB and this current IR2 and this current IR1. Okay, to find the value for R1, we obviously will need to know the voltage at these two terminals for the R1 and also the current flowing through the R1. So voltage is kind of known because we know that the base emitter is 0.7 volt and here we have 5 volt, but we don't know the current, which is going to be this current IR1. So the idea here in this example is to find IR1. So to find IR1, we will need to calculate IB and also IR2. So let's start with IB. IB is the base current. To find the base current, obviously we need to find the current flowing through the collector of this transistor. Just remember, the voltage collector to emitter is given in this example, which is 6 volts. So we know collector voltage, emitter is grounded, and we know VCC, other side of the RC. Now by knowing IC, we can calculate IB. Base current. As I mentioned before, we are looking for IR1, which is IR2 plus IB. Before we continue, I have a quick favor to ask you. If you like my content, please hit the subscriber button. It helps the channel more than you can ever imagine. Thank you. Now back to the video. To find IR2, we already know that here is a minus 1 volt, negative 1, and here is VBE. So easily we can calculate the current flowing through the R2. So now we can write the same expression here. Now we know the current. We also know the voltage at this point, which is VBE, and now we know the voltage at this location, which is 5 volt. With KVL, we can see Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you.